We responded out here at 5:30 this evening to a report of an electrical worker was at the house behind us, performing work on the house. He had called out a few times to see if anyone was inside because the door was ajar. He didn't get an answer. And when he did go inside, he discovered our victim was deceased inside. The victim's an adult female. We believe we know who she is and her family knows. But we're not positively identifying her as a suspicious death investigation. We're working. She was victim of gunshot, and we're going to be continuing to work this case through the night into the morning. And we really need the public's help. So anyone who has information about what may have happened here should call us at Crime Stoppers. She was alone in the house. She was the only person in there when our witness went inside. We're waiting on a search warrant at this point to get inside the house. We'll know more when we get in there. We don't have a suspect in custody at this point, and we're working on anything we can do to put that person in custody, we'll do. We're very much actively working on that as we speak.